This is politician George M. Bibb. He lived between 1776 and 1859. He served as the 17th Secretary of the Treasury.